With the English speech, I would like to invite Naki Reza.
Good morning to all. Respected director, principal, teachers and my dear friends, I am very happy to have the opportunity to express my thanks on this great occasion of Independence Day. This is our 75th Independence Day celebration. Just 75 years ago, we got independence from the British. The story of our freedom struggle is very big, which cannot be described in one day. Independence Day is very important for every Indian. 75 years ago, the British ruled India. They came to India on the pretext of trade and gradually took everything. Then on 15 August 1947, India became independent after many agitations and battles, many hero sacrifices, dear lives to get freedom for India. Due to the brave warriors of our country, we have become independent. Today we celebrate this day, pay tribute to the brave warriors. Independence Day is one of the national festival of India. Now I am going to end my speech with this word. Thank you so much. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Thank you so much, Naki.